Rain and snow. I'm loving this wild weather. The high country was hit hard over the weekend with a winter storm, and here in the valley as well, had a power outage in our home. We've seen a few showers here and there. You're taking a live look outside and just gorgeous. Some slick roads though, so it's not all fun and games. We have to definitely practice our patience out on the roads. We don't want any slide-offs, right? But definitely a wet Monday morning, much needed moisture with our drought conditions here in the dry desert. And our 12 News weather watchers have been posting such amazing photos and videos. Take a look at this one right here. This was posted by weather watcher Banuk Rodarte. This is from Yuma. Check out all those raindrops there. And the scene up north is just breathtaking. I can't get enough of these photos from the high country. This is from weather watcher Yvette Hoffman. She posted this photo. It truly looks like a winter wonderland.